This is the fifth episode of my trip to Hokkaido. I'm off to Furano this time. Furano line is a single track train that connects between Asahikawa and Furano, which is a 35-mile distance. I saw two students playing on a Nintendo Switch. What a fun commute! The two-car train runs through the beautiful countryside. I got off at Nishinaka Station, which took 1 hour from Asahikawa. I was the only passenger who got off at this tiny station. My hotel, Furano La Terre, is a 5 minutes walk from here. This hotel is more Western style, but the spacious room I chose is Japanese style. The hotel has a variety of hot spring public bath areas, including Rotenburo, an open-air bath, and a hot and cold bath inside. Customer service was very personable, and the dinner was unbelievably delicious. A full-course meal had a beautiful presentation with local seasonal ingredients. After breakfast, I headed out to Farm Tomita. If you visit there between mid-July and mid-September, Furano line stops at temporary train station called Lavender Farm Station. Then it's a short walk to the farm. Since I was 1 week early, I had to walk 30 minutes from my hotel. It's almost there. It's located on a hillside looking over Mount Tokachi in the distance. Hi, I'm at Farm Tomita in Furano. It's a beautiful lavender farm. I'm lucky to be here on not a really hot day, but it's not raining. What a beautiful day. So happy to be here. Farm Tomita has been cultivating lavender since 1958. Lavender has been primarily used for essential oil, but the farm also began producing perfume and soap by the 80s. They have developed a variety of lavender products and attracted tourists since then. I saw a few kinds of English lavenders. One is called Noshi Hayazaki, which literally means dark purple and early bloomer. Okamurasaki is another English lavender, but it's lighter purple, which people normally associate with a lavender color. They look thinner than Noshi Hayazaki because Okamurasaki was not in full bloom yet. Farm Tomita grows several types of lavender. Each has a slightly different blooming period, but July is typically the best time of the year for lavender. The farm also plants other flowers that grow in this cool climate in order to attract visitors for longer seasons. California poppies, baby breath, canola flowers, and oriental poppies are covering rolling hills like blankets. The large scale of single flower fields is hard to find in mainland Japan. Maintaining these flowers must be a lot of hard work. I witnessed gardeners pruning and weeding. This is back-breaking work. Everybody wears a purple apron or t-shirts. Even mopeds are painted in lavender color. After spending 3 hours at the farm, it's almost time to leave this beautiful town. According to my phone app, the total number of steps for the day was 27,000. It was probably the highest step count I ever logged during the pandemic. Hi, I'm at the Nishinaka Station. I am the only passenger again, and I'm heading back to Sapporo via Asahikawa. The time at the lavender farm was great. I walked back 30 minutes from the farm to the hotel, pick up the luggage, walked another 5 minutes, and I'm riding the train right now. Bye. I have one more episode to share back in Sapporo. See you then!